It's hard to keep your attention these days. Still with me? Good. This is Raincoat City. We need to go down to see Sophie Hart. Guns, psychos, killers. They're all here for you. And unless you duck your way out, you will need some toys.
Agent Tarleton, you got any leads yet?
Well, it might be a minute, Bob, but you know you've got the best man on the job. I'll have this figured out before dinner. Me. It's always me who has to get his hands dirty. Headquarters said to prepare for a messy crime scene, but this is textbook work out of a slasher movie. I knew I should have stayed in bed today.
Harold! Stop daydreaming! And don't forget to fix the light after cleaning up the paint!
Sometimes I do wonder what life would have been like on Earth.
is older than the light. At last a day dawned, and we rose with this first light. But that light was a betrayal, only fleeting. In its wake, the night returned to claim us. After lifetimes, the light grows again, faint and vulnerable. We will live in the new light rather than just survive in the dark. This rebirth will end our wandering.
What's your plan?
It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
Yeah.
Come on, Leo!
My name is Joseph Fares, and I'm the writer-director of A Way Out. A Way Out is a story-driven co-op game. It is designed, played, and experienced only in split-screen co-op, which means you have to play the game with a friend, either online or on your couch. The game starts in a prison. You play as Vincent and Leo. You and a friend will get to know your characters and unfold their story together.
You don't know anything about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him.
Let me show you some of the scenarios in the game. On the right side, you see Leo, who's already in prison. On the left, you see Vincent, who just arrived. Now, if you look to the right again, you can see that Leo can be controlled while Vincent is in a cutscene. Here is another one. Vincent and Leo are now in the laundry room. Your goal is to smuggle sheets using a laundry cart. You can approach the scenario in different ways. Either get the cart with Vincent.
You know, I got a good pack right here. I think it's got your name on it. It's broken. I don't know.
Or with Leo.
Get over here, you idiot!
Yeah, but I think those two guys are just about to fight.
What the?
What? Who's him?
In A Way Out, you will experience something new all the time. Everything you do in the game is unique for that scene. We want you and your friend to be focused and engaged throughout the entire story. But let me tell you, this is just the beginning of what you will be experiencing in A Way Out.
Give me a gun! Get him! Run!
Relax, man, I got this.
It's hard to keep your attention these days. Stay with me? Good. This is Raingoat City. We need to go down to see Zombie Heart. Guns, psychos.